Okay, here we go, another update. All right, so this thing, this lower control arm was jamming up against the landing of the differential. So it was binding, it would not go up. So I had to jack it. So anyway, so I jacked it up, but then it started coming off of the vehicle, off the jack stand here. You can see it's not holding nothing. So I put this spring compressor on, tightened it up, and guess where we're at? We overdid it. But still, that's a sign that, hey, we're practically there. All right, cool.